In the present climate, when dissent is being stifled, when the minorities feel increasingly insecure, when the secular fabric of our society is threatened, when bigotry and obscurantism seem to flourish unchecked, we miss Vinod Mehta's voice. He never failed to raise his voice against religious intolerance, communal violence, and social injustice. He sympathized with the disempowered and was not in awe with the rich and powerful.